in the society, we see a lot of rapists, abusers of children, attackers, violently, sexually. First of all, you have to understand.